As Jamaica joins the global community in observing Education Week 2018, I salute and pay tribute to the members of this noble profession in Jamaica and throughout the world for their outstanding and invaluable contribution to molding minds and educating people to fully achieve their development potential. Our aim at the Ministry of Education, Youth, and Information is to mobilize support for educators and to ensure that the educational needs of our future generations will continue to be met by teachers. Teachers, along with the home and church, are one of the first avenues through which knowledge is introduced. They foster the foundation upon which hidden talents and abilities are awakened. The information imparted will influence decisions that can positively or negatively impact the society. In welcoming the observance of Education Week, May 6 to 12, 2018, being recognized under the theme, Promoting the Teaching Profession, a Beacon of Hope and Inspiration to Our Nation. Let me assure Jamaicans of this administration's continued support for our teachers who continue to build the nation through their resilience, creativity, commitment, tremendous work, and untiring service. I thank all our educators for the active partnership they have maintained as key stakeholders for Jamaica's development. May God continue to bless the Jamaica Teachers Association and all of our educators. I am confident that through this very special Education Week, we will continue to develop creative and constructive means of realizing our objectives together. My very best wishes to the JTA and every success for the week of activities.